The Federation of Automobile Dealers Association today released the vehicle registration data for the month of October 2020, during which the industry saw a cumulative decline of 24% in new vehicle registrations. The total new vehicle registrations stood at 14,13,000 units in October, as against 18,59,000 units during the same month last year. However, month-on-month registrations grew by 5.11%, as against 13,44,000 vehicles that were registered in September this year. New car registrations stood at 2,49,000 units, witnessing a decline of 9%, while entry-level motorcycles witnessed a lean demand with 10,41,000 two-wheelers sold in October, a drop of 29%. Demand for three-wheelers and commercial vehicles remained low, while tractors saw strong demand with a 55% jump in sales. According to FADA, one of the reasons for the decline is that Navratri was the only festival in October this year, as compared to October 2019, when the market saw both Navratri and Diwali in the same month. Tata Motors has launched the new XM Plus variant of the Tata Altroz premium hatchback in India. The new mid-level variant of the Altroz is priced at 6,60,000 rupees ex-showroom and is offered only on the petrol version. The new Altroz XM Plus is positioned between the XM and the XM style trims and aims to offer more value to customers with more features from the top-end variants now available. The feature list includes the 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, steering mounted controls, voice alert, voice command recognition, remote foldable key, 16-inch wheels and more. The newly launched Altroz XM Plus variant will be available in 4 colors. The new XM Plus variant will help the Altroz stay competitive against the newly launched 3rd generation Hyundai i20 in the segment. Maruti Suzuki is on the road to recovery with steady growth in sales over the last 4 months and is now seeing growth in production volumes as well. The carmaker manufactured 1,82,490 units in October this year, registering a growth of 52% when compared to 1,19,337 units manufactured in the same month last year. That said, the growth is partially attributed to the low base last year, as auto sales were subdued in 2019 due to a prolonged economic slowdown. The production of entry-level cars increased by 51.43%, while that of compact cars like the Swift, Dzire and the Baleno saw robust growth of 60%. The automaker's utility vehicles like the Vitara Brezza, S-Cross and the likes grew by 21.67%. At the same time, production of the Maruti Suzuki Ciaz declined by 22% in October this year.
If you like that video, then please do remember to subscribe to the Car and Bike YouTube channel.